Hello friends, today in this video I will show how to delete blank rows in a spreadsheet in Microsoft Excel. So firstly select that column. Now here click on data, click on sort, select your column. Now here select number, smallest to largest or largest to smallest. Then click on OK. So as we can see, we have this empty data separated. Similar, select that data, sort, click on OK. So by this trick, you can remove all empty rows. Thanks for watching.